more ladies and gentlemen anyway, so I hope you're for a little bit of Bill Haley's fundraising tonight, and we'll put one or two of our own in as well. But in the meantime, it was a little high up there. Say hello to the band tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Frost knows himself. The year is 1955. This next song was a number one hit all the way around the world. It is still by far the highest selling rock and roll record of all time. For me, maybe one or two people that's out there in the audience tonight. This is the song that started it all.
Yeah. very much, right. This is just one that Phil wrote, this one. This is on our second CD, which we don't have tonight. This is a bit of rock going on for you.
Oh.
different ones again for you now. We're going to do a Blue Beam song.
A Blue Beam?
Blue Beam. Probably known as Scar, but this is earlier than Scar. This is a song from the McGill Five.
Also, still with the Beatles. 1955, still with the Beatles.
Thank you very much for that little bit of information. Okay, this one's called Mockingbird Hill.
La 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 la.
It's called the Real Rock Drive. just want to tell them now, Delaney something about 1957, 58, something like that. This one's called Rocking Through the Rye.
Yeah.
song to me, 2001, No Time For Love. That's what I'm getting, enjoying yourself.
Okay then, from the brand new CD coming out in about two and a half months time, that's good from Australia. And Gina Raley is also featured on the CD, that's Bill Haley's daughter. Okay. Alright, I won't do that. But I'm going to do it anyway, I'm going to play you the title track. This one's called Rock and Roll Lifestyle.
I'm gonna go. It's Tanner's and Jimmy's birthday today as well, ladies and gentlemen. So just give them a big, big round of applause. Tanner and Jimmy's birthday, come on.
Happy birthday to you.
This morning.